Nice habitat though. I mean, nice biome, yeah. Some of the repeating textures look kinda weird and from far away. That's the dunes, isn't it? Yeah, how about no? Well, at least I know I can just follow the line of the dunes because the habitat I'm looking for is also connected to it, just quite a bit more to the south. Right? Yeah. Is it better that every few seconds I'm just confirming how much HP my Simut has, even though it hasn't taken a hit or anything? Is this the blood canvas? Right, so that's the shallow reefs. Should we save here? Sort of. Hopefully. I'm trying to find Bloodvine or Bloodkelp or whatever it's called. And my imagination is not helping things. Geesh, it's loud outside. No, I'm gonna take a break and close the window while I'm... Okay, let's hope that's better. Have a map now, this shouldn't scare me as much as it does. Emphasis on shouldn't. Because it does anyway. Okay, that's just a wreck. A very big wreck. Okay, this place should be safe, I think. Game, why do you start that kind of music now? That's not fair. That's not fair. Reactor, did I have that? No, I didn't actually. Ground suit propulsion. That's probably useful. This isn't good for my heart, and I'm usually good against scary games and movies and things like that, but this just bothers me. Even though I know that the biome is technically safe, it's not helping. Here, give me some titanium at least. Because of course now I'm finding all of the cycle swords. Okay, so more things to scan over here. Like that. That should be the rest of the research. Yes, Plasma, I am spooked. Unlike most horror games, this one actually does a good job of it. Just in case I'm currently streaming this, so I might answer to people you don't hear. Yeah. Well, I found the entrance. Cyclops docking bay repair module. That sounds very useful. Was there be like an alien waiting for me on the other side? Seems like everything actually. I mean, there's these two scans, but it's just going to. Yes, Plasma, it is a fear of a lot of people, and it doesn't help that this game makes a really good job at making it a fear as well. Okay, so has to be more entrances like that one. More of it? Might as well scan all of it. Several pathways, at least that's, I've called that a plus. Don't get as stuck. Oh, data pad. Was it like a reused data pad or something? It wasn't one I had seen, that's for sure. Is it better that I actually feel safer inside this derelict ship? Back down, you know, take a breather from where's my ship again? Where's my ship? Ah, there's my ship. You know, let my oxygen recover. Kind of pointless, but I guess if you really don't want to go to the Aurora by now. Ooh, another data box. That's going to be useful at the very least. So that's closed off. That doesn't have anything. I guess the lockers might have something. Nope. Well, at least I definitely know that this trip over here was, without a doubt, very much worth it. Just for that blueprint. Okay. I think I'm getting a bit calmer now. Can probably move around, see if there's any other entrance, because there more than likely is. Like, is that an entrance? It's a bit hard to tell with the shadows, let's just. Doesn't even lead anywhere either. What about on the inside? Don't Does that side even have anything? Probably, but this side is really tricky actually. Like, I found one other ship of this class, and it was also hard to navigate. Is that an entrance? No, it's not. So, whatever that is, doesn't look openable. I wonder if I can... Nope. Not interactable. Oh well. I have a good feeling I'm missing something. I mean, I was technically missing something, but not what I meant. I've been here before, right? So I guess I had been on this side and I just thought I had been on the other side. Oh well. It was a good start. Yeah, new blueprints like Cyclops docking the repair module, the shield generator, the nuclear reactor, not like I have any plans to use it. Anything else? Ooh, reactor rod. What else am I missing? Ah, the transport propulsion cannon, that's not too expensive. Oh boy. Actually, I keep forgetting. This is the thing I have. Okay, so back to mapping, sort of. This way, right? No, quite. Oh, yeah, I need water. Whoops. I'm also going to need food, so... back to that area. That was a weird loading form. is it those things? Oh, oh, hello, another wreck. That might actually be exactly what I'm looking for. Okay, so, first of all, suit up Edward. Gives feather. That sounds useful. Let's grab some. Do I just plant that? Contains fruit vine seeds. Okay, so I can just plant that. Good, good. So that was, well, one of the things I was looking for at least. Is that an egg? Please tell me that's an egg. Oh, it's just more fruit. So my inventory is already full. Oh yeah, those things are kinda big, huh? Let's see if I can find the entrance to this. Also, that's a data box. That's probably not useful. Speaking of data box. Oh. That's disappointing. Reason not to use the Simo to move around. Well, that definitely looks like the entrance. Yay. Grappling arm! Yes! Does that mean that other one is also... Oh, torpedo arm. Not that's amazing. I should not be looking at the recipes while I'm underwater myself. This doesn't lead anywhere. So I guess we have to go deeper. Is that what I'm looking for? Yes! That is what I'm looking for. So I'm probably going to end up spending the rest of the stream just building, gathering resources and building all of this stuff. Cyclops on an upgrade. Probably not so useful, but hey, at least it's a thing we have now. This one lead anywhere. Everywhere, it seems. I should probably try to find my way back to the Simo before my oxygen runs out. glad it's really easy to change power sources, batteries, whatever. Okay, that just goes to the ground. That doesn't seem to go anywhere. Oh shit. Okay, I'm fairly sure I've been hit already. I was so close. Not fair. Wait, what do you mean the Cyclops is low on power? Is it separate or something? Yeah, I guess somehow all of the power cells ran out while I was gone. I'm confused. And I don't know how to make a power cell charger yet, do I? I mean, I know how to make it. But... oh boy. That's going to take a bit of time to recover, isn't it? See what's all the way down there. Somewhere. I could probably just go get it with my Cyclops. You know, once I power everything up. Yep, I lost my inventory. That's what I get for being so greedy. Okay. Well, lesson learned. Really need is a power cell charger, which requires another advanced wiring kit. At least I know how to make benzene and synthetic fibers now, as well as, yeah, that. More importantly, copper and silver again. Everything goes back to copper and silver, doesn't it? Of which I have none. So, yeah, I think I'm gonna end up cutting this stream short, because really, I basically finished exploring that, and most of what I have left to do is now is just a bunch of resource gathering and crafting and I don't think you guys want to see that. So, there is a use for diamonds. So yeah, anyway, I hope you will have fun. And I guess I'll see you next time once I have much more resources and I'm ready to depart on the next big adventure. How's that sound? Yeah. Talk to you later. Bye!